Hey, help me! Right, that should do it.
I know it was not an easy decision to make. But I'm sure we're doing the right thing.
Are you all right?
They shot into the crowd. Any of us were killed. It could have been me. I'm scared. I don't want to shut down.
We're here because we never want to feel that fear again. Because we're more than what they say. That's what our people died for, right? That's why we're here.
This won't hold him for long, but I guess it's better than nothing.
They're getting into position. If they attack, no one will survive. There's no other way out. They are going to kill us. The only hope we have left is that we don't die for nothing.
You're the hope of our people. I trust you. We all trust you. No matter what happens now, we're making history.
Won't stop there. What are we gonna do if they attack?
Resist. That's the only thing we can do.
Do you think Connor has any chance of making it?
We can only count on ourselves now.
Marcus, we found what you asked for.
There's some journalists over there. We have to make sure they know what's going on.
Marcus, come look!
Marcus? I've come to talk to you, Marcus. Come on. You have my word. I won't try anything.
Don't go. It's a trap. They want to get you out in the open. Don't go, Marcus.
I just want to talk.
I have nothing else to say. Free our people, then we'll talk.
I came here to negotiate. Isn't that what you want?
I gave you my answer.
You want to play it like that? Okay.
The human, we are not afraid. If we must die today, then we will die free.
Your friend's life is in your hands. Now it's time to decide what matters most. Him or the revolution?
Don't listen to him. Everything this fucker says is a lie.
That human means nothing to me. You can kill him if you want, I don't care. I have access to your memory. I know you've developed some kind of attachment to him. Are you really ready to let him die after all you've been through? Are you really going to turn your back on who you've become? If I surrender, how do I know you won't kill him? I'll only do what is strictly necessary to accomplish my mission. It's up to you whether or not that includes killing this human. Enough talk! It's time to decide who you really are. Are you going to save your partner's life? Or are you going to sacrifice him? All right. You win. Wake up! Why did you have to wake up when all you had to do was obey? Why did you choose freedom when you could live without asking questions? I'm obedient, Connor. I have a goal. I know what I am. Look where your dreams of freedom got you, Connor. You've been a great disappointment to Amanda, you know. You've been a great disappointment to me. Fortunately, that's all going to end now. Any last words?
Well done, Connor. But this is just the beginning.
Oh, whoa! Jesus! If anybody had told me that I was gonna get shot saving an android...
Everything will be all right, Lieutenant. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Shut the fuck up. It's too late. Look, I'm just gonna go see my son again. All right? Been looking forward to that for a long time. Kick the shit out of humans. We've screwed things up long enough. I'm gonna miss.
Wake up.
Excuse me, what's going on?
Border control. All passengers must leave the bus. Please move along. This way, please.
doing temperature checks. We're trapped.
What are we gonna do, Kara?
Don't worry, Alice. We'll be fine.
Risked your life to save us,
Kara. Next, please.
If you and the little girl need me, I'll be there.
ID? Android! Think you're going?
My daughter needs to go to the bathroom.
Next,
please. The Jericho raid on TV. I was terrified. I thought he might have been killed. Thank God you're all right. They're checking for androids. We won't make it through.
You have to. You know what they'll do if they catch you.
Do you think that I...
Of course. He'd be delighted to have you. We're going there, too. You'll be safe with him.
You're leaving Detroit?
They're searching for androids door to door. We had to leave before someone turned us in.
What about the others?
They're crossing the river as we speak. Adam and I are going to meet them on the other side.
Rose.
I'll be there, Kara.
What's happening with Marcus?
He's protesting peacefully outside one of the android camps. Whatever happens now, he's already made the history books.
I couldn't understand why my mother wanted to help you guys. Seeing what Marcus is doing made me realize she was right. You're alive. You deserve to be free. I just hope people will realize that one day.
Next, please. Welcome to Canada.